since Odin must be terrified to see his army so afraid before the...
Strip away the courage from Odin's witch, and all that remains is a weak human girl. We've proven that by killing Griselda, the
The witch is...
Do not stand in my shadow. My own spirit will become tainted, like yours.
We have prepared ourselves. That brute Odin, he will certainly be surprised.
Your Majesty, could you please reconsider the proposal to mass-produce the ciphers?
We have Beldor's dragon. We also have your swordsmen. If we can take the cauldron, we will have more than enough Fozons to sustain us. We will no longer need... the poison that has been damaging us.
What a foolish thing to say. My dear aunt, you are full of naive ideas. Don't you understand? The cipher is absolutely necessary to battle the Demon Lord.
Watch your words, Melvin. I cannot allow royalty to be criticized so in front of my subjects.
Please forgive my insolence. I care too much for you. Not as a retainer, but as family. I spoke too frankly. That woman fails to see the whole picture.
Oswald! Are you on your way?
Yes.
You must demonstrate.
The overwhelming power of that sword.
Kill many,
and make no mistakes.
Princess Mercedes, will you really be heading to the battlefield?
Of course. I need to prove my worth as a leader to my mother.
But did she not command you to stay behind and look after the castle? That is also a leader's job.
Have Melvin sit here and hold the fort. Oh, hi, Melvin.
Princess Mercedes, please, leave the battle to me. Rest assured, we will see victory.
No! I shall go as well.
As you wish, Princess. Please, come this way. Lord Melvin, please, do not take offense.
If something were to happen to Elpharia, that brat would be the next queen, huh?
Ah!
good boy. I'm just in this bloodstain. Oswald, dedicate your life to death and darkness.
Who are you?
I take the Chosen to the Netherworld. People see me in their last moments and wail. Death. A contract binds your life to the hands of Queen Odette of the Netherworld.
I know of no such contract.
You act as if you own the darkness. Only those bound to death have that power. Why do you think that is? A certain man pledged your life in exchange for the lethal power in that sword.
No, it couldn't have been Melvin.
The time has come. What gives you power is already rotting away at your mind and body. Now, as the contract is deemed, give me your soul.
Two!
Melvin.
You! What are you doing? While you've been loafing, the Aesir have invaded. As you can see, we've been utterly defeated. Queen Elfaria has been killed. My reputation is ruined.
I apologize.
Stay put, you idiot.
Melvin, the Halia came for me.
All parents want their children to be powerful. In your case, I succeeded. In fact, you have the power to keep the Halia at bay. Do not worry. You must trust me, Oswald.
Melvin! How could this happen?
Princess Mercedes!
Where were the royal guards? You said I could leave everything to you! What were you doing? Why did you not protect my mother?
What happened is indeed most unfortunate. I am not surprised you are emotional. Queen Elfaria made for a prominent target. 'Tis a shame we could not save her.
From this point on, I shall assist Princess Mercedes in resuscitating the country.
I may not find it necessary to ask you for assistance.
You are indeed arrogant, little queenling. If Elfaria had listened to my advice, she would have survived the battle. The cauldron has been seized.
How can we entrust our destiny to a lass who knows absolutely nothing?
Wait. This is a turning point. Royalty is handed down as judgment of the gods. The crown still awaits its perfect master.